these examples. 25 minus 8. Let's find out how much is 25 minus 8.